Hey guys, welcome to JPlays. I am Iceman. This is my playthrough of Demon's Souls for the Sony PlayStation 3, played on PC via the emulator RPC S3. Alright, so in the last video, we went through Stonefang Tunnel, which was off this place here, and took on the spider boss at the end, which unlocked the checkpoint, or whatever you want to call it. Campfire, or I don't know what they call it in this game, portals or something. So we're on to the second section of this place. We'll see how we go. Goal at the moment is pretty much just to, you know, keep proceeding through places and also just to rack up some... Ooh. I was basically racking up some soul points so that I can upgrade my abilities and things.
Thou sedent soul of the mind, key to life's ether. I shall awake. I am here for.
So it just occurred to me too. I went to the effort of upping my faith so that I could get at least two different faith-based spells, but then I didn't go to him and remember them.
Miracle me your.
Okay.
Thou stent soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Just short.
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended. I shall await that I am here.
I don't think these places are ranked in order of difficulty. Not that these places are easy. Not by any stroke at all. Most of them are very difficult, but yeah, you know what I mean. That thing, as soon as I get near it, it's gonna blow up. Just like that. So for now, I think I'll go down this way, and then I'll go up that way. Thank you. Oh. That should be enough to level up my magic 1 point. Probably won't make a huge difference, but... every little bit counts.
Thou sent soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended.
So the world might be mended. It's like she's doing a prayer or something. It does sound like that. It's like, do I want more magic points? Or do I want more effective spells? That's the battle here. I think more effective spells. It's only like a fraction better.
It's in trade with yours.
Hello again, I'm Keep. You have a hat.
Let's see, if I put it that in the thing.
It's some entry with yours.
Does it stay there? Or can I still see it from here? Yeah, I can. That's good.
No in, I can.
In that case, it's always better off just to offload any ore that you find. I was doing 138, now I do 142. So just an extra 4 damage. See, trouble with them is you don't know which one is going to attack you. Well, that seems like a death trap to me, so I'm not gonna go that way. Not yet, anyway. Nothing else down this way besides death. I can't go across there, I can't go up there, and I have to drop down if I want to go any further over this way. Just making sure before I move on. Like, I could drop down, but then I'm stuck. Two of them now. Right. How is that even getting to you if there's no starting point? Like, no one's pushing a cart. Anyway. Ooh. I'd rather play it safe with those guys. So I could go down, but I'm not going to just yet. Oh, guide of guidance. Still got some exploring to do up here. Where is it? I see you. I think, or at least I think I see you. Damn, missed it. I wonder how you get over there. Thank you. Alright, so I got this area up here explored. Now to take the elevator down. Yeah, you got to get those as soon as you can target them, because they quickly vanish away, and then that's it. Sometimes you don't see them again. Okay, got two paths I can take. Can go that way. And got this way. I'm gonna try this way. Oh. See, together they're a force to be reckoned with. By themselves, they're fine, as long as you can keep them at a distance. That way, I think.
Thou sitant, I shall await. I am.
Hello again. I'm keeping a close. You have a...
I can...
Just need three more sharp stone. Then I can get Rapier up to level 8.
Thou seek then, soul of the mind, key to life's ether, soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Ah, shit. Just checking on Streamlabs, be 2 seconds.
Yep.
All good. Alright, so last time I went this way, those red phantoms were up that way. We'll see if they're still there. Either go up or down. We'll go down for now. Well, not much down here. Now that those lizard thingies have disappeared. So got... They can still go up. Narrow, fuck yeah. Okay, what's in door number two? If I remember right, those things blow up when you get too close to them. Huh. Okay. Okay, passageway that way, and passageway forward. Let's go this way. This place. I remember this place. I think that guy's friendly, but I'm not sure. From that. Seventy-eight from that, okay. As you see, those things take an absolute beating. Oh! Fuck. Well, I hope after all that guy's friendly.
you do that?
I attacked
you. How did you do that?
Oh man, another one of those things down there. Another one of those? I think I already got that. Oh. I was gonna say, I think I came from this way, but no, I didn't. I was gonna say, how in the hell do you get up to that one over there, but I can see the ramp that goes up there.
You! How did you do that?
once I get to the top of this ramp, I'm gonna head back and level up a bit more. If I can go up another 2 points in magic, that would be good. I remember from my earlier playthrough, if you try and hit these things with your sword, it can, or a melee weapon, it can really damage it. I'm gonna go back and level up a bit, I think. So I need to do better damage against those things.
I can... Do come.
Hello again. I'm keeping. You have a.
Thou stent. Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Damn, I was hoping to go up an extra point, but I still need another 700 souls.
Art thou the main?
Well, every little bit counts, actually. Oh, still 300 off. Might be able to get some easy ones if I can. No, I'll go here. I'll go to an easier place to farm. Yeah, so I just need... How much?
Thou stent... Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, so withdrawn need... from its best. I shall await, I am...
Yes, I need 300, okay. Easy place, right here. should be enough, I think.
Then, soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrew. Art thou main?
Hopefully, that makes a difference. See, I'm now doing over 100 damage to them, at least. Every little bit counts. Ah, oh, he's gone, the NPC that was around there. Wonder where he went. And the big thing I killed is gone.
Thank you.
slight upgrade against these guys. I think I was doing 100 damage before, now I'm doing 105. Takes a lot of shots to take them down. So it takes about 5 shots now to take out the smaller ones. most of the upper section checked out now. Got two ways I can go. So two ways? I think two ways. Yeah, got down here. And down that way. Go try that way. Man, those things take a beating to take down. It's no difference if you use melee weapons as well. They, you know, they take an absolute beating even with those, and damaged weapons, so... Spells are a lot better. One more should do it. bit checked out now. One more. Didn't see her. Thank you.
Remember me. I've got plenty of wares, so bring me plenty of souls. Come back when you... Have you heard? Deep below this mine, there's a dragon shrine filled with dragon bones. Well, according to little Skirver anyway. I'm not about to go and find out. Those bedbugs scare the living daylights out of me. Have you heard about that? He's not easy and... Come.
So, if I'm willing to take a gamble... The only way you can get those two sparkling thingies up above is dropping down. It's a mega gamble, though. They just make it look from above that you could just walk across it, but you can't. There's that one. The rest is a very tricky slope, though.
Oh!
Shit. The last one left, I think. Bye. That'd be more clear stone. Okay, I just regenerated a whole heap of my mana. Just waiting for it all to come back, and then apparently what we've got waiting for us in there is a boss called Fire Lurker. And I was just quickly watching some YouTube videos on that. He does some explosive damage, and that's the boss I remember. I do remember beating this one on my last playthrough, but it took me a lot of tries, so I may die a lot on this one, which is annoying considering how long it takes to get to him. Gonna do my best though. I do know of one safe-ish place you can go in the fight, and I saw some videos on how to cheese it, You get over to this spot that's got like a big bone, and then just equip like a archery weapon, and then you can just shoot him. As long as he's on the other side of the bone, he can't kill you. He might get you with like this explosive attack thing, but he won't kill you. But I don't want to do that. I want to beat him like fair and square. But we'll see. I mean, if fast forward from now, I'm still trying to beat this boss in like 2 hours, then sure, I'll cheese it. But I don't want to cheese it. I want to beat it properly. But we'll see. I looked up, I've been researching like how to change the items I have in my quick items thing. I now know how to do that. You just go in here and choose what you want. And then that comes out that list, so got some mana regen and good health restorative items, so we'll say I'm stressing. But I'll do my best. Wish me luck. I'm gonna need it. I remember how many times I died on this when on the actual PlayStation 3, and then I was going more a melee character, even though I did do ranged stuff just like this, but I was focusing more on the melee side of things, and even then that took me god so many times. When I finally beat it, oh my god, that was so good. Just want to make sure I got all my mana back. Alright. Oh! Okay. Here, I was thinking I was at the boss. Okay. No, I'm not. Tunnel that way. Right. actually, since I'm playing as this character, I mean, since I got the item for increasing my item burden, I can find out. Ah, dragon's turn. It's annoying, you can't target those things with anything. He's too fat to get through the entranceway. I was thinking about going back and cashing in all the souls I've got. Just annoying that you don't have campfires in this, unlike in Dark Souls. So the only checkpoint is literally where you beat a boss, like where you defeat a boss, and that's it. So if I go back, then I have to redo all this again. But then, if I don't, then I could lose all the souls I've got. And after I beat him, it'll be about 8,000, and that's enough to level up about 3 times, I think. That could be really useful. Even like an extra 12 damage on these guys would be really useful. It'd take much, well, that's slightly less attacks to defeat them. This place is a maze. Another one of those things. So I came from that way. There's no jumping in this game, so besides that, you can't leap across gaps, so must be another way to it. Alright, so this way is a dead end. So I can go down that way. Go up this way. Certain death over there. Good thing I'm moving slowly. So they get you to go all that way just for a death trap. So I came from that way, I think. I hope that's the way. Haven't been that way. I've been up. Oh. Alright. So the only way now is forwards. Forwards down this way. Oh. At this point, I think I'm gonna go back and level up a few times. I really would just want to get my magic power up. It is gonna mean some backtracking though, and that's gonna take a while to get back. That's what's sort of been... Which... That's what I've been arming and arming about. I think it's this way. Oh, cool, made it. Just wish I had a better catalyst. If I had an extra like 30-40 damage or something per hit, oh my god. In this place, it would make such a difference. It takes so many hits to take down all the enemies around here. So all I can really do is level up and like add points to magic, and that's... Unless I get a better version of my spells. If this... I've never progressed far enough in this game to see what happens with spells. But I know that in Dark Souls... Let me see. I played all of Dark Souls 1, played most of 2, and I haven't played 3. And in 1... you got a better version of spells, and there was Soul Arrow in there, I think. And then, like, after a certain point, you got improved, like, an improved version of Soul Arrow that did, like, double the damage or something. So, if I'm right, if I'm remembering right, I mean, it's been ages since I played Dark Souls. Not as long as it had been since Demon's Souls, though. If I'm right, and if that is the same case in this game, then if I get, like, improved Soul Arrow, especially with all the points I've been putting into magic, that should make a big difference. And I'm gonna keep putting points into magic. There's our explosive minecart. So 15,000 souls should get me a few levels.
Thank goodness, I was worried.
You sick of it? I mean, you're worried about me? Why are you worried about me for?
Saints, sages, and all manner of wise men watch over the halls of this nexus. This rejuvenating sanctorium is a fine place for the slayers of demons to rest their weary bones. I too must contribute how I can, for we are indebted to our honorable defenders. I too must...
I can forge deep inside Stonefang mine. The bones are...
Are you begging for a... I see. Just ensure...
Just seeing if there's anything else that I could spend stuff on before I level up.
But among them, he found a miracle stone shard, which he gave to me. Could this too be a...
Oh, honorable one, I deeply... Will you...
Do you see... I...
Thou seekest salt and touch. As for me, I am only here to tend to the flames. I keep the candles lit and serve the brave demon slayers who are trapped here. I keep the candle... Soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Well, we're up to 26.
Art thou done? Mean thy...
If I had a fraction more...
Thou seek then... Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Just need...
Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel.
300. I might go. $300 is like nothing over in this area. I'm just jumping over to.
Thank you.
should be enough, I think.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Oh.
Soul of the mind, key to life's ether.
Damn.
I shall await thine return. I am here.
I was off by 50. Like all good RPGs, this one requires a bit of farming to get some decent stats and things. Like, just like in life, if you want anything, you gotta work hard.
Thou stent soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrew out of the main.
Alright, ready to go back. Let's see how much of a difference that made. Probably bugger all, but. Thank you. So it looks like those guys got about 200 HP, approximately. About 200 or 210. And that is 158 damage. Still got a ways to go. Okay, now a bit of analysis time. So before I leveled up, it took 5 shots to kill one of these things. Now... 1, 2, 3, 4. That was worth going back. Now I'm empty again. frustrating when you pump so much levels into like bumping up magic and you still... It still takes ages to take down enemies. Like, I'm definitely seeing a difference in how much damage I do, but it's like a very subtle amount. That's it, I was doing about 100 again on them when I first got here, so... 120 is definitely improved. Takes less shots now. Very hardcore game though, this one. I do not know how I'd be getting by without the mana regen item though. Like, this place would be undoable. Like, with a bit of patience, this place can be done. You just gotta sit and wait for your mana to regenerate. Little by little. One left. It's like a cross between a fly and a beetle. Should be two more, I think. Now the problem I'm gonna have is gonna be there's gonna be those big beetle thingies down here. Maybe. If they respawn. I haven't had any that respawn so far, but I have memories of them respawning in this bit, but I could be wrong. Seen any yet. Ah, there we go. See, thought so. 94 now. It was 85 before. I'll take 94. Extra 10 damage. I would prefer 100 damage, but... Thank you. Oh. What a waste. At least in this game you've got a mana bar. Like, I remember in Dark Souls there is no mana bar, it's just you get X amount of castings and things. Thank you. So I was just reading while I was waiting for my mana to regen that there is improved spells in this game, but not the way I was thinking. Kind of. So I'm currently using Soul Arrow all the time. And apparently there's a Sage Freak, which I definitely have heard the sorcerer guy talking about, in the Tower of Latria, which I haven't been there yet. Apparently he's locked in a cell. If I can get him out, then I can start getting me some improved mage spells. That might be the path to go, rather than continuing here. Because if I can do improved spell casting, I mean, if it doesn't cost that much extra to cast it, yeah. There is one bit I want to see first, though. Oh man. I could use a change of scenery anyway. I mean, I've been playing this location for hours, so... And if it gets me improved spells... be worth doing. Sure, I am actually proceeding through this place. It's just that it's very slow progress. And even bumping up my magic stat, it's like it's slightly making it better. It's bugging out. I can't remember if that's a game thing or an emulation thing. Probably, most likely it's emulation. So which one's the Tower of Latria? Hello, you're new.
Well, I remember you. I'm glad I found you. I found some really nice trinkets. Well, we've been long acquainted, so I'm willing to part with them at a special price. But only if you buy today.
I'm good. I already got that.
Nothing here is stolen. I swear. I no longer partake in the whole corpse robbing thing. Yeah, no, I'm completely free from my vice. My old mother would be proud indeed. Aren't you proud of me too? You see that priest and his disciples over there? They still don't trust me after that little incident behind the altar. Shouldn't they believe in forgiving and forgetting and all that? Well, I have news for them. Praying has not put food in my mouth, nor anyone else's. Yeah, no, I'm completely free from my vice. My old mother would be proud indeed. Aren't you proud of me too? Well, do as you please, but you may yet regret refusing my offer.
There you go, that's Tower of Latria. Okay.
Thou seekest then touch the soul of the mind, key to life's ether. Soul of the lost, withdrawn from its vessel. Let strength be granted so the world might be mended. So the world might be mended.
Would be nice to get my spell memory up one more point.
Art thou that mend?
I didn't die once in that place. Kept my human form the whole time. Alright, I'm gonna end this one here. Hope you guys enjoyed watching this video. If you'd like to be notified about when I go about putting up more videos in the Demon's Souls playthrough series, be sure to subscribe to YouTube Scythings or click follow or subscribe on Twitch. And with that, guys, have a good one.